My name is Frank Schüler. I'm the Managing Director of Global Shared Service Center of DHL Global Forwarding and Freight. It's about 20 years ago that I wrote my doctorate thesis about artificial neural networks and how they could be applied within market research. Today, I'm fascinated to see how it actually becomes reality in business world. We are doing business offshoring, business process offshoring. For that, we are going to our business partners. We are looking at the processes, we document the processes, we optimize the processes, we take the processes with us, we train our employees, and then we provide our service from an offshore center. If you look at it from an RPA perspective, it's very similar. You still look at processes, you document them, you optimize them, and then you don't train people, you configure actually a bot. And therefore, it was just a natural development within our service line. I'm absolutely thrilled and fascinated to see how process automation can free up our human workforce to actually do the things which really matter. And that's about escalation management. That's about exception management. It is about prioritization of work. That's what we should focus on from a human workforce perspective, while our virtual colleagues can take up the repetitive tasks, the mundane tasks. RPA is very easy to apply in business processes. To actually structure the tasks which the RPA bot would need to take up is like drawing a business process. And from there, it is very easy then to steer, and it's also very similar on how you would manage actually human workforces. Today, we are doing actually two POCs on artificial intelligence. One is for email classification, and the other one is for smart OCR, meaning OCR with some cognitive elements like machine learning. I think in future, definitely there will be also predictive analysis, some areas where we are starting to look into, but it's still at the horizon. The biggest business outcome for RPA and AI for me is actually the complementary element of virtual workforce and human workforce. I'm strongly convinced that with RPA and AI, you can complement your human workforce. And with that, you can prove that 1 + 1 is more than just 2. My most favorite software bot is actually one of our pilots. We call it the post-flight bot. It's a process at that time which we had offshored for the Americas, where we had many people looking at the flights where we put our shipments on. And we were then looking for the airlines whether they are delayed on the internet. If there was a delay, we could then actually proactively inform our customers. We have looked into process automation opportunities, and we put a bot into the production there. About 50% of productivity improvements were the outcome. But even more important, we took the entire service and we actually globalized it. We took it from the Americas out to the world, and today we are supporting actually all countries around the globe with the same service, with the same quality, supporting our customers. The main lesson for me out of RPA and our RPA journey is take away the myth. There's a lot of hype and myths around robotics and digitalization and whatever. Just get starting and do something. Get it rolling. Get it done. And start your way to work with it and learn with it while you're doing it. Find the right governance, the right surrounding, the right frame. Don't think too much about the technology. Apply the technology.